continuation of the detrusor. It's not a true sphincter, which basically means that it is just a folding of the inner lining of the bladder, and it's not a specifically separate tissue. It's just the folding of the epithelium. It's not under conscious control. So it's just a thickening. It has a very important function in that the tone that it sets basically prevents urine from coming down into the urethra. So basically, this is what we're talking, the internal sphincter. So whenever you have collection of urine at lower volumes, you don't necessarily want it dribbling down into the posterior urethra. A point about posterior urethra is that when you allow the urine to come down into the posterior urethra, the contraction, the micturition contraction, which we'll be talking about in a bit, they become strong. And there's a sense of fullness in the bladder, a conscious sense.